In this video, we are going to talk about installing new relays by using Update Manager. After you installing PCM software, you have to install relays. Now, open Update Manager, press on Get Connectivity Packages. You will find all relays are listed. Choose which relays you want to install. Then press Download and Install. After installation, open PCM software again. You will find all relays are ready. Choose the relay to start testing.